Okay, this is going to be a very rough recording of a song. The prompt the other day was your favorite superhero. I don't really have a favorite superhero. And that's all I'm going to say about that, because I think the song says the rest. I wrote the lyrics the other day, but I sent them to my daughter because I didn't want to move forward with the song until she had read them. I'm not going to tell you the working title of it because then it will give away what it's about. Sorry. And I'm playing very softly because I don't want to annoy my housemates. How's it go? Superhero, not something I've thought about. But when she was young, my child would sing, "Super Mommy to the rescue, Super Mommy to the rescue." So maybe at some point, I was one. I wasn't perfect, no parent is. Like most, I was sometimes the villain. I don't often think about going back in time, but if I could, I'd do anything to hear her sing those words again. Super Mommy to the rescue. We didn't live in make-believe where superheroes defeat the villains. Good always triumphs over evil, like portrayed on paper and screen. Extraordinary powers and heroic actions. They wore costumes, showed up at just the right time, and the heroes were happier than the villains, and the heroes what?
happen to those superhero days? The little girl grew up . She's not looking for someone to rescue her . Super mommy to the rescue. I don't have a favorite superhero. It's not something.